Hey, it's Christine with another 1 minute book recommendation, and today I want to talk about the book Moral Tribes: Emotion, Reason, and the Gap Between Us and Them by Joshua Green, who's a professor and scientist. This book was published in 2013, and it combines neuroscience, psychology, and philosophy in an attempt to understand morality, what it is, how it developed, how it got here, how it's implemented and used in our brains. And also, he attempts to define a structure of moral problems. So the goal of the author is to take this understanding of morality as he defines it and turn it into a universal moral philosophy that all humans can share. Because as our communication, our ways of communication expand, our world becomes smaller and we are exposed to more people. And we differ in our beliefs and what we think is moral and immoral. And our brains were designed for close-knit tribal life, for getting along with a select group of others, the us, and for fighting off everyone else, the them. But modern times has forced us into each other's shared space and resulting in clashes of values. So ultimately, Green, the author, offers a set of maxims for navigating the modern moral terrain, shows us when we should trust our instincts, when we should step back and use reasoning rather than that gut instinct, and how the right kind of reasoning can move us all as a species forward. Green ends with a philosophy of, with a vision of a shared moral philosophy. He calls it meta-morality, that can be applied across any racial, religious, ethnic, or national boundaries. And basically it says the greatest good for the greatest number. So you want to maximize happiness and human flourishing and minimize pain and suffering through principled compromise. The book is well cited, it's highly accessible, and but maybe a little Pollyanna-ish. But it's a good read. It's worth picking up. So I hope you pick up Moral Tribes and enjoy it.